Hi! My name's Sarah and welcome to our entire family. I'm gonna just do this little introduction thingy as like a little 5 things about me video. So it's not the same as everyone else's. Which, come think of it, that's what they'll probably do. Anyway, first thing is, my name is Sarah, I'm 15. And I'll put that as one thing, and I'm born on the 30th of March 2001, because yay! And number two is that I have a condition called trichotillomania, which I can never say right, and I probably didn't say it right there. But anyway, it's a condition where, like, most people get the hair on their head, it's like where you pretty much pull out your hair. But I have it in my eyebrows, that's why mine are literally drawn on and are most even I can get them. And no, they're not really crooked, I just raise my eyebrows a lot. It's for the bare bone thing. And number three is I love Tim Whistle. Like, I love that thing. It's blue. And I still get it. It's... Oh, also, that brings in number four. My favourite colour is blue. I love it. But, this version of myself, it's blue. And I've been able to play it since I was about 6, 7. Yeah, that's that. But, this is also scaled proof facts, I'm not just saying that. Okay, so I've done four. So, five and final thing is my favourite band is 21 Pilots or it'll be Twisted Ale. My two favourite bands and I love them so much. But my favourite singer, like if it couldn't be a band, would either be Melanie Martinez or Social Repose. He's a YouTuber who you should really really check out. He's absolutely savage. But he posts videos like acapellas and different types of things. But I think he's really talented. And his armor is savage as well. Also, I have a problem with saying the word savage. Like, I don't know. Like, it's just an Irish thing. Oh! Bonus fact, I am Irish. Which I'm guessing you've probably figured out by now by my accent. But I'm not from the really Irish part, I'm from like more Midlands, Ireland. So like that is the capital, but I don't have a strong accent, in my opinion. But that's kind of for you to decide. But anyway, that's about it for this video. I just want to say thank you so much for watching. If you liked the video, be sure to give it a huge thumbs up, leave a comment, and if you want to see more, subscribe to the channel. And that's it. So until the next video, stay strong, stay weird, and I love you guys. Bye!